Have a flask of hot drink or cold drink, depending on the weather, and keep that in your rucksack. Have some spare gloves, so that if anyone forgets their gloves or has cold hands, they can borrow yours. Have a high visibility vest or a walk leader armband so that you're easily identifiable as the walk leader. Have a coat, a spare coat, if anybody gets cold and hadn't brought theirs, or if you find that too heavy to carry, take a space blanket or a pack-a-mac with you so that you can put that on in the event of rain. The Get Active team will issue you with a first aid kit and carry that with you. Have a mobile phone so you can use it in the event of an emergency. And have a water bottle for yourself and for your walkers, so that if anybody was thirsty, they can take a drink from your water bottle. But encourage your walkers to bring their own. Have an emergency meal. In this case, it's a freeze-dried meal, but you could take some sandwiches or some biscuits or something of that description. And finally, take a emergency light or torch with you, just so you can gain attention. Finally, put all your equipment in a small, easy to carry rucksack. Once on your back, you will have no problem carrying this equipment. If you have any further questions about equipment, or indeed anything we've talked about, please see the Get Active team.